boys are underway. This is the men's open four grand final, men's open four grand final, race number 8 of the 2012 IRA National Championships, June 2nd, 2012. The lanes which have been holding so far this morning from right to left, lanes 1 through 6, probably are Navy, Harvard, Washington, Cal, Wisco, and Brown. Navy, Harvard, Washington, Cal, Wisco, and Brown. This is the men's open four grand finals, 8:40 start, race number 8, 2012. IRA National Championships on beautiful Cooper River in Cherry Hill, New Jersey. The boys today have something different than yesterday. They have a tailwind, a significant tailwind out of the northwest right now. Out of the northwest, it's been varying from west to northwest, call it west-northwest on average, but right now it looks more northwest. The wind speeds, directional anemometer along the course, 8.9, 8.4, 8.7, 7.7, 7.2 miles an hour, 6.7, 7.9. And that is with the course, so that's the tailwind the fella should be feeling. Which I guess, considering the speed at which these boats go, is actually still, relative to the boat, feels like a very slight wind in their face. Because they're going about, 12, 13 miles an hour. And so right at this moment, the wind is just lessening the wind on their backs as they go forward. You do the math. Sounds like a high school physics problem, which I'm glad I'm not taking right now.
Okay, the Navy, Harvard, Wisco, I'm sorry, Navy, Harvard, Washington, Cal, Wisco, Brown, right to left, lanes 1 through 6. Tailwind, 12.2, 11.2, 11.7, 12.0, 14.0. That is with the course.
Directional anemometer. Jesus. God bless the United States Navy and those gold jerseys that I can see through this eyepiece. Men's Open 4 Grand Finals. The camera is located at the Cooper River Yacht Club, on their dock, 1,400 meters down the course. When they're perpendicular now, give you an idea of spacing. Speed readings 12.0, 14.2, 13.4, 10.7, 12.5, 12.2, 11.7, and give you an idea of what they are facing on the course. I think facing literally in terms of our physics problem. Men's Open 4 Grand Finals. Thank you.
temperature was 66 degrees. And now the wind has calmed dramatically, so gusty day. Being waved. I'm not sure. I think there's one boat still racing out there. Kicking up the spray. And I think that's it. That should wrap up the Men's Open 4 Grand Finals. 8:40 start. Race number 8, 2012 IRAs.